a big, big letter-writing campaign going on for the return of Hulk Hogan. But you see, kids, it's not gonna work. You're wasting your time because you see, Hulk Hogan, his ribs are crushed. He even has to have somebody to read the letters to him. So it's not gonna work. You can forget it.
Hulk Hogan won't be back for two reasons. The first one is because nobody can survive the earthquakes that I put on him. And the second reason is because he knows if he comes back, he has to face me. And I said it before and I'll say it again. Hulkamania is dead. And it's gonna stay that way.